Halland scores for Manchester City. City still at position 2.